your spirit people, where are we going? Are we thinking upside down? Will we continue to destroy our land, ocean, mountains, rivers, and the people for the sake of corporate greed? Will we continue to exchange our rational values with those that promote injustice and self-promotion? Why are we betraying our ancestors? What life will we give to the next generation? The lies of colonialism are the seeds of empire, but the resilience of its victims is a seed of liberation. The nurturing ground of such resilience is through systems and ways of knowing of the people. These needs are tendering a meticulous effect. For many years, the Pacific people have interpreted reality through the eyes of dominant culture. It is time for the Pacific people to rewrite and rewrite their story. A story is only a story if it includes all that is in us, that puts life into new perspectives and empowers what remains to be discovered, that provided the lands to the experiences we have acquired and changing those that still yet to come, that reframes the dominant stories we are given and make ours is a liberating counter story, that yearns to include more love of what has been unloved, that gives us a sense of humanness within Pacificness. We need a paradigm shift, a shift of mindset, a shift in spirituality to breathe life and hope. We have to be unashamedly Pacific. To lose this is to lose it all.